You managed to qualify better than we expected yesterday, so let's do the same again today. this lap. Sebastian's pushing hard. He's just put up the fastest lap of the race. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Here. have a 2 second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake. Lead over the car behind. 4 seconds. Taken some slight damage. Stay out unless it's causing you problems. Thank you. P1.